Here you can see a list of eligible drivers to declare as your rival. The more challenging they are to beat, the more the paddock will respect you for succeeding. Just be aware, you'll lose the same amount of respect if you come off second best. So it may be wise not to be overly ambitious.
Welcome to Shanghai for this weekend's Chinese Grand Prix. We begin with today's practice session. Welcome then to all our viewers and of course to Anthony Davidson as well. Now Ant, I wanted to ask you, obviously there's a lot of hard work involved in these sessions, a lot of simulations as well. Is this something the drivers enjoy or is it just a routine that becomes a chore?
There's nothing routine about driving a Formula One car, I can tell you that. 300 kilometers per hour down the straights, 4G through the corners. It's hard to ignore those forces acting on your body. It's lap after lap of hard, exhausting work. You always enjoy driving these cars. It's a real privilege. Although I must say, if you're having a day where you can't get the car to do what you want and it's generally underperforming, then it's a lot harder to stay motivated. But never a chore, no. Even if you're having a tough start to the weekend, at this point you know that if you work hard at it, there's still an opportunity to turn things around.
Okay, the track is green right now, so take a few laps to get the tyres up to temperature. Try and feel your way around. update on the car for you. Tyres are looking very nice. Shouldn't have to worry about the wear too much right now. Your brakes are in the optimum temperature zone. Position, front of the pack. Thank you. completing this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. When you get a chance, make sure to run some of our practice programs. They don't all need to be done in one session, but there's valuable data there to help race strategy and car development. Last lap of the program. Final lap of the program. So come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 42 points. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. See you at the end of this lap. I know it's
the session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Lucky, Ricciardo and Lewis Hamilton. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. You had an incredible pace in practice. Would you say that you're pretty comfortable with the car? It's the start of the season. How do you think things are going to go for you? Appreciate your time.